Welcome to the eye doctor. I was just taking a quick look over your chart and all the questions that you answered before you came in. And this is your first time here with us, correct? Okay, perfect. Then first I just need to take you into a different examination room and I'm just gonna run a bunch of tests on your eyes, okay? All right, well first though, I need to put some drops in your eyes. Take some of these drops. Just look up for me. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna go to your other eye, just look up again. Okay. Just blink a few times. Okay, perfect. And then I will take you into the other examination room and get you set up on the machines. Okay? Let's go. Okay, so we are in the exam room now. And all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna perform a series of different tests on your eye. And this is gonna help me see different parts of your eye as well as take various measurements, okay? So I'm just going to take the first machine. And don't be alarmed, I'm just going to cover your head with it. And it'll be completely black. Alright, so let's start. I'm just gonna start placing it over your head and I'm just gonna situate it around. Okay, so I'm gonna cover your eyes now with it. Okay, alright, so let me just make sure that it's on everywhere, that it's, does it feel comfortable? For you. Okay, it shouldn't hurt anywhere. Okay. Okay, good. So now I'm going to remove the cover for the lens. So let me just slide it. Alright. So I want you to just stare at the little red dot for me. And the lens is just going to zoom in on your eye and you're just gonna hear a little beep and then it's gonna zoom back out, okay? So let me start the zoom. Perfect. So now we're going to start a different test and you're just going to see a little picture of a hot air balloon and I just want you to stare at the hot air balloon for me. So let me open up the lens for you. Okay, perfect. So first all it's gonna do is so right now there's no blurriness and it's just gonna gradually increase to 100% blurriness. You're gonna hear a little beep and then it will gradually decrease to zero, okay? So just stare at the hot air balloon for me the whole time, please. Okay. Good. Keep staring at the hot air balloon. Alright. Okay. Perfect. So now you're gonna see the hot air balloon again, but this time it's just gonna go back and forth quite quickly from no blurriness to some blurriness to completely blurry. And I just want you to stare at the hot air balloon the whole time, alright? Okay, good. So just look at the hot air balloon for me. That's all done. So now I'm gonna move on. That all looked amazing. You don't have anything to worry about there. So now I'm going to test your color blindness. And so I'm gonna open the lens again and you're just going to see a series of different numbers with varying color combinations. And whenever you can read out the number, please tell me what you read. And if you can't, then just let me know. All right? open. With the colorblind test, everything looked good there, and so I'm just going to cover the lens back up again. Just gonna do the same thing, so just sit still and stare straight ahead, okay? we're back in here and all of that's over now. You did great, by the way. So I'm just going to print off the pictures. Let me get on my computer. Okay, I'm gonna print off the pictures of your retina that we took. Okay, let me print off the black and white ones. Good. This is your picture for your right eye, and everything looks good on this one. I use these black and white pictures just to look at circulation in your retina, so the blood flow, and everything looks good with this eye. Let's see, print out the other one. Okay. Everything looks good on this one as well. Any problems with this one, so that's good. Then let me print out your other ones. I'm comparing them, by the way, too. I have this poster back here, you can see. And those are just some diseases in the eye. And I'm just gonna look at your pictures, and they can very easily tell me if there's any problems. Out this one. Okay, this is for your right eye, and it looks perfectly healthy to me, so this is good. And your other one, print it. Okay, this is for your left eye. And this one also looks perfectly healthy, okay? Doesn't look like any of those poster pictures or anything, so you're good for your retinas. Okay, so now I'm just going to look around your eyes, so on the skin around your eyes. I'm just going to take my gloves, I'm going to get kind of close. Okay, and I'm just going to look around your eyes, okay? Make sure the skin, that looks good. I'm just gonna take my light and I'm going to just flash it across, and I'm just gonna check your dilations, okay? So just look straight ahead. I'm gonna take this other light, and it's just gonna help me look closer into your eye, okay? It's not as intense of a light as the other one, alright? So I'm just gonna get close this light. I'm gonna do it to your other eye now. Now I'm just gonna check your peripheral, so just look straight ahead. Okay, and tell me when you can't see my fingers anymore. Now I'm gonna start in and tell me. So I'm gonna start out and tell me when you can see my fingers. Just look straight ahead, and I want you to tell me how many fingers you can see. Just stare straight ahead and tell me to your left or to your right, do you see the wiggle? Okay. Well, that all was fine, so I'm going to have you face the other wall now, and I'm gonna finally check your prescription, okay? Alright, so I'm just gonna have you turn around. Okay, now that I have you facing the other side of the room, could you read me this line, please? Okay, thank you. Could you read me this line? This one. Alright, so I have your prescription entered into the computer, so you can just go next door and pick up the glasses that you would prefer. But in the meantime, I have some temporary glasses with your prescription that you can wear until they can get your permanent ones done, okay? So I'm just gonna slide these on. Make sure that they feels comfortable. Okay. Well, then you can just go next door and I'll see you again next year, okay?